GNS3 on Mac OS X. This video is about GNS3 and how you connect to the internet from within. There's more than one way of doing it. From a virtual NIC, a loopback adapter, and so on, but in this demonstration the chosen is from your Ethernet port. If you want to connect your router to the internet from GNS3 and noted an error message saying, unable to create the generic Ethernet, the reason for this to happen, and probably the most cause, is because you didn't launch GNS3 as administrator but as a user. As you can see, I open GNS3, choose a router and a cloud, with the NIO 0, that is my Ethernet network card interface. Then I plugged one to another with an fast Ethernet cable, and voila, unable to create a generic Ethernet. Now I'm going to show you how to pass this with a no more difficult way. First of all, we open the Finder. Go to Applications. Double-click in GNS3 app, and click on Show Package Contents. Then go to Mac OS. Double-click on GNS3, and choose Get Info. Now, in GNS3 Info, select, and copy the path where the file is located. Next, close the Finder, and launch the terminal. Now write sudo, and paste what you just copied, that is the path where GNS3 is located, and write again, /GNS3, right next to the end of the string. Now, input your administrator password. The application opens. And let's try if with administrator access we can connect our router to the cloud and the NIC Ethernet port. As we can see, it works. Now let's make our life easier, disabling the need of typing our admin password. Launch terminal. Type nano space /etc/sudoers. Hit enter. Now go to under where it says, same thing without password. Type your username that you are using and intend to work on. Hit a couple of tabs and type again. In caps, all equals, open bracket, all, close bracket, no pass, WD, all together, colon, space, all. Hit Control X. Y. Hit enter. Let's test it out. Noted, didn't call for password and launch the application. Now let's make our life even more easy, creating an alias. First we launch applescript, and next, copy the line of script that I provide in the description of this video. Paste it into applescript editor. Next, compile, and save it with the name and a location of your choice. Let's see if it works and if admin rights was applied. Confirmed. Now, let's make our alias more like a launch application. We can change the icon and turn it like it should be, a default launch application with admin rights. Double click in the alias and click on Get Info. Next, Launch Finder. Go to Applications. Show package contents. Resources. Drag the GNS3 icon to the top of alias info and paste it there. And that's it, GNS3 with root access. I hope that was informed to you, and wish the best of luck.